CRR, SLR, bank rate, repo rate.
Disguised unemployment is a situation where
हेलो गाइस एंड वेलकम टू विद्या फर्स्ट। मैं हूं सुनील कुमावत और आज हम कंडक्ट करने वाले हैं वाइवा फॉर इकोनॉमिक्स क्लास 12th। नए सेशन के लिए आपके काफ़ी कमेंट आया है, सर नए सेशन के लिए वाइवा रिकॉर्ड करो, तो आज मैं रिकॉर्ड करने वाला हूं, तो शुरुआत करते हैं। What is monetary policy?
Monetary policy is a policy by which central bank or monetary authority of a country controls the supply of money and price, maintain price stability.
Sir, control money supply, right?
Yes, sir.
So what is money supply first?
Money supply is the total amount which is held by public or in the bank or in cash.
In bank or in cash. So at a particular time or in a period of time?
In a particular time. At a particular time?
Okay. So if anything is at a particular time, yes. Right, then it is stock or a flow?
Stock.
Sujal,
yes,
so
sir.
What is your topic?
Balance of payment.
What is balance of payment?
Balance of payment is a accounting statement which includes a transaction of all transaction of residents of India to rest of the world.
To rest of the world. What types of transactions are there?
They are visible transactions, invisible transactions and...
Visible and
Invisible
transactions. So, invisible transactions include what?
All the type of physical goods such are included in visible items.
Physical goods? How can physical goods be invisible?
Visible.
I am talking about invisible.
Okay, sir. Invisible goods are services.
Okay. What is difference between balance of trade and balance of payment?
Balance of payment is a broader item and balance of trade is narrow item. Balance of trade includes export and import only of visible items, whereas balance of payment includes visible items, invisible items and unilateral transfers, etc.
Okay. Suppose if export is more than import. Export is more than import. How it will affect the foreign exchange rate?
It is a condition of surplus and it is favorable condition for economy.
So I change my question. Value of domestic currency will increase or decrease in sense?
Will increase. Yes, sir.
And in case of import?
It will decrease. Yes, sir.
Why value of domestic currency will increase in case of more export? Okay. Do you know what are the system of foreign exchange rate?
No, sir. I am not aware about.
So what is your topic?
My topic is COVID-19 and its impact on Indian economy.
Indian economy. What do you mean by economy?
Economy is a place or somewhere where economic activities happen.
Can you explain with an example?
For example, employment, businesses, trading, and many more.
No.
Yes, sir.
Then what is Indian economy, Australian economy? Why do we call it?
Because it is happening in that particular democratic country or an area.
Economy what concerned with a geographical territory.
Yes, sir.
Right? Okay. So, your topic is about economic condition of?
During COVID-19.
So, can you elaborate your topic?
Yes, sir. So, let's start with the ultimate thing, the GDP. Due to the COVID-19, the GDP of India fell to a very less extent, which we can say 24%. GDP fell to 24%. And another great thing, the thing which makes a huge impact, which is unemployment. On 15th March, the unemployment percentage was 6%. 15th March 2020. And on 20th April 2020, within 1 month, the unemployment rose from 6 to 26%, which means 20% increase in unemployment. It is a serious case.
Okay. You mentioned two words here, GDP and unemployment. What is GDP first?
जीडीपी फुल फॉर्म ऑफ जीडीपी इज ग्रॉस डोमेस्टिक प्रोडक्ट. जीडीपी इज व्हाट इट शोज द इकोनॉमिक व्हाट वी कैन से इकोनॉमिक कंडीशन ऑफ अ कंट्री. How a country is performing economically, if the GDP is rising.
Is it a sum total of something or not?
Yes, sir.
It is total of what?
Production. What is happening in economic activities?
Okay, well, and you mentioned unemployment.
Yes, sir.
Right. What are the types of unemployment here?
There are various types of unemployment, just like disguised unemployment.
What is disguised unemployment?
Disguised unemployment is a situation where more people are working at an area than needed. Means there is a need of 10 workers in a factory.
Mm.
But the factory owner have employed 15 employees. Mm. It is called disguised unemployment.
What is different between absolute poverty and relative poverty?
Relative poverty matlab hum koi bhi compare karte hain. Mm. Aur absolute matlab jo below poverty line hote hain.
Below poverty line. What do you mean by poverty line?
Poverty line means कैसे मतलब जो ज़्यादा poor होते हो मतलब poverty line का एक fix number होता है जो भी उस number के नीचे होते हैं वो poverty को belong करते हैं.
तो poverty line जो हमारे यहाँ decided है वो क्या है? मान लीजिए India में किसको मतलब या India में या मान लो आप मध्य प्रदेश अपने state में किसको poor माना जाएगा?
जो मंथली 500 और 600 से कम जो अर्न करते हैं.
बट आपको कंफर्म है 500 600 रुपीस?
नहीं मतलब रूरल और अर्बन का अलग अलग होता है ना.
तो रूरल का कितना अर्बन का कितना है?
नहीं
बता. ओके वेल व्हाट डू यू नो मोर अबाउट पॉवर्टी?
टाइप्स ऑफ पॉवर्टी
बताओ.
रूरल पॉवर्टी, अर्बन पॉवर्टी, इंस्टीट्यूशनल पॉवर्टी, इंडिविजुअल पॉवर्टी.
Okay. What are the poverty alleviation program known by government?
Mahatma Gandhi National Rural Employment Guarantee Act.
Okay. When was this MGNREGA?
2006.
It was known in?
2006.
What does it mean?
Government ne log jo poor log hote hain unko jobs offer kari thi.
जॉब ऑफर करी थी? किस टाइप की जॉब ऑफर? क्या क्या स्कीम क्या थोड़ा बताओ क्लियर कट.
नहीं मालूम सर, आई डोंट नो.
तो बेटा फिर मालूम क्या है आपको? आपने जब टॉपिक तैयार किया तो आपको उसको याद करना चाहिए, मतलब पढ़ाना चाहिए ना आपको. चलो ठीक, फिर मैं गो.
थैंक यू सर.
द सिचुएशन इज वेरी वेरी मच वर्स्ट वी कैन से. इकोनॉमिक कंडीशन इज वेरी वर्स्ट वी कैन से.
यस सर.
सो व्हाट शुड बी द फिस्कल पॉलिसी? व्हाट शुड बी अवर मॉनेटरी पॉलिसी? Or what should government do to overcome from this situation?
First of all, what my opinion, my personal opinion is to support new startup ideas and new business opportunities. Because startups and businesses, what they will do? They will make a new impact in the economy by providing unemployment also. Unemployment will be generated. New ideas will generate.
Unemployment generated or employment will generate?
Sorry, unemployment will be generated. I'm sorry. Employment will be generated. New ideas will bring new impacts in the economy, which will slowly but will increase the economy. But it is my personal opinion.
Well, be very particular.
Yes, sir.
Suppose if we talk about monetary policy, so should the monetary authority emphasis on increasing the money supply or decreasing the money supply? What should they do?
I think is to increase in the money supply.
This is the time to increase money supply.
Yes, sir. Because right now people are lacking of money. Those people who used to...
Lacking of money, it means what?
Because lacking
it,
of
it
money...
It is a situation of what? It is a situation of excess demand or deficient demand?
It is a situation of excess demand, maybe. People have more demand, but they don't have money.
People don't have the money. So how this can be a situation of excess demand?
They are demanding more money.
No. What do you mean by excess demand or deficient demand?
In excess demand, when the demand is more than it should be. In deficient demand, the demand is less than it should be.
So this time people don't have the money.
So demand means demand of products, services. You mean?
What do you mean by aggregate demand?
Aggregate demand means what we can say, average
Of what?
Of demand.
No. Aggregate demand means what? Total expenditure, right?
Yes.
Okay, well, what do you mean by equilibrium level of income and employment?
What, sir?
Equilibrium level of income and employment.
Equilibrium level of income and employment, which means there is an equilibrium between income and employment, means employment is given at a fair rate and income is also on the fair rate. Means there is no rate of unemployment.
Suppose if I ask you to draw income and employment, equilibrium level of income and employment, can you explain with a diagram?
Okay, I'll try. This is income. This is employment.
Absolutely. Simply curve.
So what I'm saying is this is employment. Employment is rising.
Sorry. You are not to the point.
Yes, maybe.
I'm just talking about aggregate supply, aggregate demand, and this is called full employment equilibrium point. Like this you might have seen.
Huh.
Okay, well.
I didn't study on this topic much.
No issue. What is fiscal policy?
Fiscal policy means, fiscal what we can see is financial. Fiscal policy means increase in money supply.
Money supply is the part of monetary policy or fiscal policy?
Fiscal means financial, which means money also.
Fiscal. What are the instruments of fiscal policy?
Sorry, sir, I forgot.
Okay, no issue. Well, what are the instruments of controlling money supply?
CRR, SLR, bank rate, repo rate, open market securities, marginal requirement.
Okay, okay. What is full form of CRR?
Cash reserve ratio.
And SLR?
Statutory liquidity ratio.
And what is difference between bank rate and repo rate?
Bank rate is a rate at which central banks give loan for long period time and a repo rate for short period time.
Okay. What are the qualitative instruments of controlling money supply?
Qualitative. Marginal requirement. Yes.
Margin requirement and? And moral suasion.
Yes,
right.
Sir.
So, what is margin requirement?
It's minimum percent at which security is offered. Difference between security offered and the amount given as loan.
No. Can you explain with the example?
Means if we want to take loan of 10 lakh, we have to give security of minimum value 11 or 12 lakh.
I'm not very much clear with what you want to say. Well, what is fiscal policy?
Fiscal policy is a policy by which deficient demand and excess demand is controlled.
What are the instruments of fiscal policy?
Fiscal policy.